part of being a libertarian is creating the world that you want to live in through your personal choices. And personally, I want to live in a world where people voluntarily choose to support scientific research and help each other peacefully find cures to diseases. So that's why I am excited to accept the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. But my hope is that this won't be a temporary craze through social media. I hope that everyone doing this will set an example for the entire world as to what people can do when they voluntarily work together to stop something as horrible as ALS. Because obviously when you do something voluntarily, disease you want to eradicate, or a think tank that does really good work, and support them long after people are dumping ice buckets on the ground.
Well done.